I've got to go.
Don't you ever spend the night at the woman's place?
Never.
What about when a woman's at your place?
I tell her I get insomnia. Anything. Besides, I have a very narrow bed.
Are you afraid of women, Doctor?
Of course.
I really like you, Tomas. You are the complete opposite of Kitsch. In the kingdom of Kitsch, you would be a monster. No way.
Sabina, I've got to go.
Tomas. Are you only searching for pleasure? Or is every woman in New Land whose secrets you want to discover? You want to know what she's going to say when she makes love? Or how she will smile? How she'll whisper? Groan, scream.
Maybe the very smallest, unimaginable details. Tiny things that make one woman totally unlike any other.
What's my detail, Doctor?
Your hat, Sabina.
The hat. Comes from my grandfather's grandfather. He lived a long, long time ago. A long time ago.
Tomas. What are you looking at?
Your eyes.
Not here. You must have come without your sock.
How could I have come without it? I wouldn't wear only one sock, would I?
You've been very absent-minded lately. Always in a hurry. Always looking at your watch. I'll lend you one of my stockings.
You want me to put this on?
It's cold out, Doctor.
You think I'm doing something silly? Maybe. How can I know?
What are we talking about?
Teresa. If I had two lives, in one life I could invite her to stay at my place, and in the second life I could kick her out. Then I could compare and see which had been the best thing to do. But we only live once. Life's so light. It's like an outline we can't ever fill in or correct, make any better. It's frightening. Listen, Sabina, she's looking for something to do here in Prague, and I...
You want me to help her?
She's not qualified for anything, but she takes beautiful pictures. I was wondering if you might, I don't know.
You mean you want me to help you?
Of the day in your spirit here.
But what would you say about Tomas?
Cool. He's definitely scoundrel.
Why? Why? Is it the mouth? The sly eyes? What do you care about?
It's good to see you. How are you?
Fine. I'm fine.
Did Teresa come with you?
Of course.
Good. How is she?
She's so-so. She's okay. She's looking for a job.
Good. I'd like to see her sometime.
Yeah, sure, of course. What about you?
Fine. I'm fine. I met another man.
Uh-huh.
He's the best man I've ever met.
Oh.
He's bright, handsome.
Uh-huh. Good.
And he's crazy about me.
Good.
And he's married.
Good.
There's only one thing. He doesn't like my head.
Your hat. Your hat makes me want to cry, Sabina. So, I'll call you. I'll see you soon.
Maybe I should have stayed. Stop running. Stop leaving. Franz was such a good man.
So, what are you going to do now?
Leave. I don't know. I'll go to Paris, maybe. Or to America.
Come to me.
You want to see America?
Sometime.
Maybe I'm seeing you for the last time.
Maybe.